Moni Roy as Shivanya would die in Nagin 2, thus would not be seen on the show anymore. However, her other character Shivangi would continue, so all Moni lovers relax. She is still there in the serial. Shivanya would be killed by none other than Yamini, played by Sudha Chandran. She would be doing her in pursuit of the Nagmani. So would Sesha now step into to kill Shivangi, or would Shivangi avenge her mother's death is to be seen. Anyway, with Shivangi getting married, viewers thought it is celebration time, but it is exactly during the marriage time that Yamini would kill Shivanya. Nagin, the supernatural thriller, has entered its second season and already has grossed the viewership. You would remember that the serial had the maximum TRPs, and we expect it to be the same this time too. How much do you like Nagin, and what do you feel about Shivanya's death?